I've locked on to an Autobot signal. But with all these obnoxious buildings... B?
Right here. This place should come with a map. What was that? You okay?
I'm fine. We can handle one little Decepticon. Right, human?
Hooray! Windblade is ready to follow your instructions. As a jet, Windblade can fly over small obstacles and use her turbines to blow enemies around the battlefield. Select Windblade Cyclone Strike from the action bar and shove away the Decepticon. Tremendous! Shoving enemies has many tactical applications and will cause damage if they're pushed into obstacles.
Windblade.
Okay, B. Time to tag in!
You are now in command of both Bumblebee and Windblade. Switch between them at any time by pressing the Change Autobot button. Now, let's take out those Seekers!
Watch your bumper!
Moving. She's scrap.
Sure. This'll hold. No problem.
Moving. Yeah! Right.
No problem. Looks solid. Moving. This'll hold. Yeah. Lights out, buddy.
We're closing in on the signal. Teletran X, reckon you could scout ahead?
Acid Storm to Slipstream. I've captured the Autobot Grimlock. For now.
I'm on my way. Keep that Dinobot secure, and see that he's more courteous when I arrive.
Grimlock!
We gotta reach him! Fast!
Oh look! A new objective! This time, it's a destination! Keep the squad safe, but don't worry about eliminating every enemy. Instead, focus on guiding the squad to the target area. These buildings haven't grown very high. Windblade can fly over low obstacles to quickly cover ground.
Move fast, stay low. No problem. Okay. Looks solid. Thank you. I can almost reach it. Okay. No problem.
Got it.
I can almost reach it. Okay. This'll hold. Lights out.
Moving. Like the wind.
Affirmative. Cogs, Grim. I'll get you out.
Don't move! I see Optimus sent his finest. An insect, a dinosaur, and wind. What's this about, Slipstream? Invading a defenseless city? Silence! I don't question my orders, Autobot. Although, I'll take great pleasure in dispatching you. Thundercracker, destroy them!
On it.
Okay.
They got him!
What the scrud?
Sure.
No problem.
Stuck. Motors repaired. Thundercracker? Anyone? This isn't over, Windblade. You've seen the fleet. You know our numbers. You can't hide the Allspark forever.
Ah, my friends, thank you. That was a most troublesome predicament.
Grimlock, where are the others? Where's Optimus Prime?
I was hoping you could tell me. I've heard nothing since we parted ways in the desert.
Scrud. They could be anywhere.
Yes, I admit our situation seems bleak. But take heart. Optimus has the Allspark. He will protect it. As long as the Allspark remains beyond the Decepticons' reach, there's hope for our world. Meanwhile, I've had my claws full protecting these Earthlings. You know, they're quite fragile. Oh, I see you've acquired your own. Hello, human!
I'll fly ahead, do some recon. Can you two stay out of trouble?
Of course! A sentient sports car and a dinosaur. How much trouble can we be?